But if you want to know what the fuck is, how are you comparing Ukraine to Afghanistan when Russia has no justification for invading Ukraine, whereas the U.S. was at least able to distract you from the top of the hour app?